Most interesting part of power engineering is you're making megawatts. You're making electricity that's powering our civilization right now.
Typically, the students that come into the program that have researched the profession and the program itself is they're always looking for challenges. They're typically students that offer or bring a combination of hands-on skills as well as academic interests. So it's a good fit for them.
I choose to enroll because this is a very interesting field and this is also very challenging.
Oftentimes, students upon graduation find it very difficult to find work in the field of their study. This is not the case with power engineers. Upon graduation, there are so many jobs and opportunities for power engineering students and graduates that they're virtually guaranteed a job.
I wish someone had told me about power engineering before I went to university. I didn't have a job waiting for me at the end of it. Coming to college and studying power engineering, you're going to have great experiences in the lab. You're going to have great experiences with friends, and it's fun here. I hope that if you're watching this, that you choose power engineering because it is a great career.
After a short amount of time, I'm going to be power engineer. That is pretty incredible.
The main challenge for power engineers at this time is the demographics and the fact that a lot of the power engineers are at an age that in 10 to 15 years they will retire. As a chief operating engineer, I would encourage anybody that's interested in a rewarding, challenging, and growing career to consider power engineering.
My father's a power engineer. When I was young, you know, that was always something that I was familiar with. There's always an opportunity to apply, you know, principles that you learn in school, chemistry, physics, thermodynamics. You're always looking to find out why things aren't the way they should be.
They say that knowledge is power. Now you know that power engineering is what powers the world. It can also be what powers your future. So if you're looking for a career that is more than a job, a career that affects the lives of everyone, every day, then becoming a power engineer might be the right thing for you. Power the world. Power your future. Power engineering. Are you ready to take the next step